Oh, what's this for? Hello?
Pete, this is urgent.
What is it, boss?
We have a new villain in town. Her name is Emma Williams.
What's so bad about that?
She's a supervillain. She stole millions of dollars and tons of jewelry. But just knowing she did that is not enough to convict her. You need to get that evidence.
How exactly?
Meet me at my office, 5 o'clock sharp.
All right, be there. Bye.
Bye.
Well, another criminal to convict.
Welcome, Mr. Hawkins.
Thank you, Mrs. Thompson.
Call me Charlotte, please.
You sure, boss?
I insist. Take a seat.
Okay.
Now, to the case. Emma Williams is only 9, and she's a supervillain. Like I said, she's stolen millions of dollars and tons of expensive jewelry. But she's only 9. So, everyone just believes she's a regular kid.
Wow, I can't believe he's only 9. That's crazy.
I know. So I need you to go to her house and search for evidence so that we can convict her.
What time do I need to go?
10 o'clock, sharp.
All right, I'll be there.
Find that evidence.
Wow, this house is creepy. There's no one here.
What was that?
Yeah, let's just look.
Must have been a scary dream. Anyways, too tired to fix it.
All right, everybody. I'll bet on this ping pong table / pool looks like, and maybe air hockey. Yes, it is. There's a sedge right here. All right, I'll bet on it. Let's see, $100.
Any other bidders? Any other bidders? No. Sold to Pete Hawkins!
Woo! Oh, hey, little Hank Johnson. Where's your daddy?
Daddy?
Yeah, where's your daddy?
Paddy!
Oh, crap, I gotta be somewhere.
Hello, boss. I mean, Charlotte, sorry. Hello, Pete. I see you got a new office.
Yes, I did. I built it. I like it better. It's more open.
Yeah.
So,
yeah,
did you find that evidence?
Yes.
Then where is it?
Well, it's under her, it's in her room under her pillow.
Why didn't you get it then?
I don't know. She woke up in time. That's the reason why. Right.
Well, go get it then.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do this.
This is too easy already. They'll probably never catch me. Let's go.
Another day of stealing.
Don't be too sure, you'll never get caught.
I got the evidence, boss.
Great job. And what did I tell you about calling me boss?
Sorry, Charlotte. Now, thanks to you, we can put Emma Williams in jail.
Her time of stealing has come to an end.
Gosh, where did I put it? I put it right here yesterday.
Emma Williams, you're under arrest.
Who are you?
Don't act innocent. We know that you're a supervillain.
Sure. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
You see right here. Oh no, I went under the bed.
Ow, that hurts.
I said you have the right to remain silent. Come with me.
Dang it, I got in jail. I thought I deleted all of the videos of me robbing stores. What can I use to pinlock the door? Oh, I got a pencil in my head. Let's go pinlock the door.
Pete?
In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
What are you doing sleeping on the job?
I was praying.
Sure. Anyways, as you may have heard, Emma Williams has escaped.
What the heck?
As I was saying, it seemed quite easy for her. We may have to poison her. She's only 9 and is escaping jail easily, stealing lots of money and jewels. If she were to grow up and have children, her children could learn to be supervillains, and that could doom our world.
Yeah, we should poison her. I'll do what I have to do.
Great. She probably went back to her room to avoid suspicion, or back to her house to avoid suspicion. Put this poison in her room at 11 o'clock tonight.
Can you sniff it?
Good thing I closed it.
Oh. Or it's not gonna be dead.
Anyways, do what you have to do tonight.
Ma'am.
Nothing ever turns out good when you're a bad guy.
Mr. Hawkins?
Oh dear.
You made me drop a donut, my chicken nuggets!
I'm sorry, sir, but
I had a lot of time on my hands, so
I can tell. Sit down, please. Oh,
at least I saw him pop.
Oh dear. Did you get your mission accomplished?
Maybe. I mean, yes. Yeah.
Mission accomplished, Agent Hawkins.
What the heck? Better get out of here before they know. I gotta lay low before since the whole world knows who I am.